world is at the brink of engineered collapse. Stay motivated no matter what. The 1% has evil plans for the world and all of us. Whatever is going to happen, do not lose heart. If you find yourself also affected by recent world dismal circumstances, remain aloof in your heart. I'm one of the innumerable people directly affected by the misgivings of the 1% oligarchy. I lost my job and on the street. Most times I'm starving, but I'm happy. At least I enjoy good health. Practically all the mishaps of rising food costs, rising petrol and gas cost, happening now is engineered by an evil few we refer to as the 1% cabal. Their main plan and credo is, the phoenix shall rise out of the ashes. What it really means is they are in the process of deliberately collapsing the world economy and depopulating world populations, because before their globalist agendas could be achieved, the present world order should first be destroyed. The bastards laugh when they get together in their private, secret meetings and refer to us as the herd and useless eaters that must be culled. But so far practically most of their expensive plans are backfiring. No matter what happens, don't give up. Everything you undergo is part of the journey of your soul. If you lost your job too and life suddenly became very harsh, never give up. Listen to me, life is worth living. COVID is practically over, but thousands of people lost their jobs, if not millions the world over. The 1% cabal have evil plans to make everyone's existence miserable. But, there are higher forces, because for every evil rising, good rises to meet it. There just isn't enough darkness in the entire universe to obliterate the faintest light. I've lost my job more than a year ago and I had to vacate my bachelor's apartment due to speaking up against the New World Order. I was fired because I had persistently told my boss to stop influencing people about the so-called Fourth Industrial Revolution, the smart cities, New World Order and all the so-called United States Sustainable Development deception. I found myself on the street. I had given away most of my stuff because it would be extra baggage and useless. I decided to look for a remote bench opposite the beach which would be out of sight of the public. Life is not easy being homeless, but I realized if you find yourself in miserable circumstances and you are miserable, you will indeed attract more misery. Nevertheless, I remain optimistic and joyful. Never give up. Life is worth living. I'm an English postgraduate. I have my laptop with me and use free public Wi-Fi. I have tried earning an income online, but nothing so far. I posted several YouTube video clips trying to have it monetized but to no avail. I published several books online at Amazon, but to little avail. I realized so many people are homeless. I spoke with a mother and a daughter who are also on the streets. Her husband passed away and the bank had them evicted so that they could auction the house off to pay the bond. Another homeless person found himself on the streets, eating from dustbins. He confided in me he lost his job due to the lockdown, because his company he worked at was forced to close down. Please read my books free. Amazon pays me a few cents if you read it free. Every bit would help me get myself together. You can buy my books at only $3 or less. I've left the link below.